Light elves.
Don't often travel underneath the barons, do they?
Territory changes hands often in Alfheim, or so it appears.
Bigvir did mention that these ruins have historical significance for the Light Elves. I assume they're only here to keep intruders out.
Well, at least they tried.